was Captain Free. I had my head, I had my hair, I had my sanity. We fell into conversation while he poured some tea. I took my cup, I drank it up, we spoke philosophy. I said, I don't want to be a part of the machine. I don't want to be a part of this whole scene. He looked at me with sincerity and said, I know what you mean. Society means not a thing to me. It makes me want to scream. And on we went about the government and the reasons it would fall. We spoke at length of life and death and the meaning to it all. He said, I don't want to be a part of the machine. I don't want to be a part of this whole scene. Did our best, each tried to impress the other with his death, until we were spent and quite content with our intellects. Then he moved his hand and by remote command turned on the magic screen. We drank our tea and watched TV, both of us part of the machine.